is just a pocket rocket. What a shot. Stunning. That's another good return. Two in a row from Fiona Ferro. Set points. A wonderful set of tennis for Camilla Giorgi, who needs just one more to reach the final here in Palermo. What a story that would be. Giorgi takes the first, 6-2. Good point. Dug in. Well, has she seen a mark she thought she maybe had? Excellent stuff. This was a good one as well. That's a great game. This time there's been a drop in level, but it's right back at it here. So the second set goes the way of Fiona Ferro. She's able to blunt the attack that was coming her way. And the French lady draws level. The second semi-final will go all the way here in Palermo. Having a little look. Oh, come on! Well done, not easy. It'll be the better result in that particular event. brilliant. Doesn't like she had a whole lot of time to get in position for this. This was a good strike off the backhand. It was a big game. You sensed it was a must-win game for Camilla Giorgi. She has done just that. Another fine finish in the forecourt from Camilla Giorgi. Long it goes, and it is another break. Fiona Ferro moves into the final here in Palermo. An excellent performance. Simply didn't stand a chance in the opening set, but kept her composure from there on in. The last Italian here is out. Ferro will crack the top 50 on Monday regardless. She's through to the final. 7-5 in the third.